In like 2 seconds.
I'm back. All right, man. Let's get this shit. Hold on. All right, maybe I just let that guy sleep, huh? Maybe I just let him sleep.
You get away. You get off easy this time, buddy.
I like crystal base, but where's the crystal?
Do I have to kill him? Oh, there's health over here. Okay, but that actually helps out a lot. Oh, there's a crystal over there. Chat, my brain is braining right now, and I'm thinking. Hold the fuck up. Damn. Come on now, chat. What? When I say my brain is braining, that just means, bro, you know what that means, man. You know what that means. It's only a matter of time, bro. It's only a matter of time, chat. That's what the fuck I like to fucking see, bro. Come on now. Woo! Woo! Shut the hell up. Brad ass motherfucker. Uh-oh. Hello? What's this? Damn. I just grabbed that shit. Uh-oh. Ah. Really? The head on the back of my ass. Did not call that. You didn't call that one out? You didn't think that would be important to call out? Schnoz, bro. What a schnoz, dude.
How are we getting down there?
You just jump up and down really fast.
I have a plan. Do not act so surprised.
Oh, no offense, brother, but I don't even think Thor with Mjolnir in hand could get through that much ice.
Then Thor is a fool.
This should be entertaining.
Boy.
Ready. need that calm, bro. I need that calm. He's behind you. Will be an amazing communication for me to hear, bro. Oh, you little shits, I can take care of you. That's what the fuck I like to see.
Damn. This on low key.
Isn't there another one? Or was that it?
Yeah, I got shit wrong.
You. Oh, let me put my axe away real quick for this one, bro. I don't need my bare fucking hands for this, bro. Only my bare hands. That's it. That's it, bro. That's it. That's how you do it. Aw, oh, damn. An ogre? Should I do this with my bare hands, too? My bare fucking hands? Damn. Oh shit, there's two of them. On him, thank you. See that. Good comms. Ow.
Have you considered a tactical retreat?
Never. Come on now. Can I tell you a riddle? Yo, what's up, Maddox? Go for it, dude. I am not 100% sure that I will I'll get it right. You know what I'm saying? But I can try. I can't blind people eat seafood. I don't know if this is a riddle. I'm coming up empty. I don't know. How come?
Beep. Damn.
Come on, man. I need you to slaughter the end of this before. Blah. Because it's seafood? Oh, my God. GG's, bro. GG's.
Give him what for?
So because it's seafood. Good one. Good one, Maddox.
Oh, hey.
How's it going, bro?
You again. Come on up.
Kick the thing down, please. There you go. Bye. Okay, bye. Thank you for the joke.
Wow, that was something that fight. Here, catch.
Ooh.
Well, that was a waste of a perfectly good hour.
How were you not seen? There is nowhere here to hide.
Oh, that. It's a little trick my people can pull. A special way of not being seen.
You can be invisible?
More like I can step into the realm between realms. And your mind doesn't understand what it's seeing, so it sees nothing at all.
Damn.
That's how we avoid ever having to actually use the weapons we craft. It doesn't seem to work on dragons, though.
Your brother wanted to know if you're getting enough to eat. I guess I could tell him you are.
Brock was asking about me? Was there meat on his breath?
Damn!
You let him touch this again.
Why do both of them hate the other one so much, bro? This guy holds it like a little weirdo, dude.
Come on, then.
If you would just hold it like a normal person, like, I feel like, you know, it would be a lot easier to carry.
That's how Brock was in the temple right after the water drop. You step between realms.
Okay, now, shush. I need complete.
He's just gonna, like, tap it, like, twice, and it'll be, like, done. Good shit. Good shit. And that worked? All right, then.
So, this plan of yours.
Can you guess it?
Knowing you, it doesn't involve standing around here.
Correct.
But how do we move forward?
Not like that.
Boy, Farmer really liked jewelry, didn't he? Even braided his beard with it.
I happen to think he looks dashing. You know, for a snow-covered corpse.
Where do we go now, chat? Another one to shoot? Come on, kid. Focus up, man. Focus up. There we go. There we go. That's what the fuck I like to see.
Careful. My shop's right here.
So my shop is right here, guys. It's not as invincible as you guys.
Yes.
You think there's something inside that'll help us break the ice and get to the chisel tip?
No.
I'll keep thinking.
Open this bitch low key. Yo, any badass bitches? Damn. What the fuck? Oh, interesting. What? And you have teammates too? Yeah. He just does not take damage. He just refuses to take damage, bro. He's just pretty crazy. He's pretty cracked. Now, sir, I don't suppose you have any interest in talking this out.
Ready yourself, boy.
Alright. I tried to dodge there, and it did not work. That's, like, not even skillful. Thanks for the heads up. Oh my God, shoot him. I'm dodging. Can you shoot something, please?
Still behind you.
not see the dodge there? Did we not? Did we not see the dodge? Were you not addressing the dodge that situation that I just went down right there? Okay. All right. So for the yellow ones, I have to parry. And the red ones, I can't. I gotta get out of the way. I should have moved. Pulling a yo in for this? Oh, he's just backing up. I am blocking those. I'm fine. If I had rage for that fight goes a lot differently. Ooh, had to sweat a little bit there, man. I might need to take a shower after stream, low key. I'm just saying. I might have to take a shower after stream.
Trying to broker a peace between Asgard and Vanaheim. That war, so many lives lost. What I didn't know was Thor had already gone on a killing spree of giants.
What did the giants have to do with the war between the gods?
Nothing at all, lad. That's the tragedy of it. They took no side in that madness. But Odin's paranoia is surpassed only by Thor's lust for blood.
Damn. Oh, you're just killing motherfuckers, cuz. What a sad. That is a sad situation, low key. Am I going up here now? Yeah, no. No. Does not look like it. Pretty sure I swing around this corner right here. It's like a little looky loo. I'm just fucking saying. Leap over this one. Leap over here. Climb up a little bit, maybe. Possibly. Climb that bitch. And then we're good. And we're good. I'm gonna assume that shit did what it needed to do. Okay, unless it isn't. So I can't get across here. And it's not doing anything, dude. So I don't think I get over here. Hop up here, and then I'm gonna go back. Do I not go back? Hello? Oh, shit. Okay, so I guess whatever I need is that way already. I'm on the way. I'm on the right path then, chat. Low key. I would love, you know, just a little bit of help, though. Low key. So I don't think I don't walk up here. He makes sure of that. I'm like so close, bro. I'm like on top of it pretty much. And it's just bro. Oh. So dumb, bro. Like, it's low key, kind of dumb. I walked past that thing like 3 times.
Well, stealthy planet is not.
Now we must free the other strap.
We do?
And how would we do that? Down. I still don't understand this. 'Cause I did that, which was great. Awesome. Now I think, hold on, do I have to go back here and then shatter the ice down below with that shit? Where it is now, right? No, yeah, no. There you go. Hopefully this leads to somewhere where we need to be and not just this. It leads to just this. Perfect. Nice.
Why are we going up when what we need is all the way down there?
Think.
Well, the chisel tip is under thick layers of ice, so melting it won't work.
Correct.
And there weren't any shattered crystals nearby for me to shoot, so that's not an option.
Correct.
That just leaves smashing the ice. We need something ridiculously heavy to...
Do you know? Damn, that's so low-key. Alright, hop on.
I'm going to turn the hammer so it lands near the chisel tip.
Not possible. We cut it free, write it down, and figure out what comes next after.
So your plan involves a whole bunch of luck.
A little bit.
You are welcome to suggest a different one.
So you are welcome to suggest a different one. Low-key, man. If you can't come up with a better plan, then just keep your mouth shh. I'm saying. That's all I'm going to say. That's all I'm going to say, chat. That is it.
What
now? I'm pissing on these bots. Low-key. My movement is kind of not working for me right now. There we go.
This plan seems ill-advised.
Nah, bro, we got it. We got it. Easy, man. Easy. Hey, we got them bunnies low key.
Little ways.
I'll take this up real quick. Low key. Ooh.
Oh no, the floor's collapsed. There's a sand bowl, but how do we get to it?
We cannot.
Yeah, I'll just fling you over the side. Low key.
Boy.
Are you trying to bow and arrow me, bud? Watch out for the rats there, partner. Oh, you got it?
What does it say?
When time itself is discerned, the forward path is retrograde. Retrograde? It's backwards?
Those symbols. The seasons?
Yeah, but the order's all jumbled. Shouldn't it be winter, spring, summer, autumn?
Why start with winter?
It's from a song Mother used to sing.
Don't I know that one?
Forgot
winter
you were there.
Lot.
Quiet, Ed.
Doesn't like music either. Got it.
Write it.
Bauer, house, Venter.
Sumar.
No, that wasn't right.
There.
House, Venter, Sumar. Still nothing.
Boy, the order from the song again.
Winter, spring, summer, autumn.
Winter, spring, summer, autumn. Winter. Spring. No, this is spring. Summer. Autumn. Oh, shit. Autumn.
There.
Come on, chat. I didn't know what I was supposed to do. For a second. What?
It didn't work, but I know that's the order in the song Mom said.
Spring, summer, winter, fall?
Do it.
Vetter, Var, Sumar, House. It didn't work, but I know that's the order in the song Mom said.
The spring, summer, winter, fall?
There.
Bar, Suma, Vetter, House.
Indeed.
Retrograde, lads.
What?
Of course. The
spring,
riddle.
Spring, summer.
The answer is reversed.
So, what was it, spring, summer, winter, fall, or spring, winter? Wait, what? I'm so confused right now. I know fall comes first, though. So.
The riddle. Winter is last.
Here you go, brother.
Winter, spring, summer, autumn.
Winter, spring, summer, autumn. Autumn. I can't fucking, my brain is not working right now. Fall, or autumn, winter, spring, summer, winter, spring.
Yeah.
Try it now, please. Hopefully this works. Oh, thank God. It took me a second because I couldn't reverse. I didn't know which it was going to do first. I didn't know. I had my own in my head. It was fucking confusing.
That word.
It means I'm enduring, man.
Try it.
I'm enduring, brother.
Well done, lad.
I thought the fucking creaking was my door. Hello?
Write it again.
Horizon! The energy's lifting the platform.
Keep writing.
Keep writing.
Damn. Let's go.
Head. How is this possible?
What's happening, Head?
My guess? Temporal magic. Dangerous stuff the High Vanir gods used to play around with. The ability to freeze time. Happened to be a favorite of Njord himself, in fact.
Used to? Why did they stop?
Well, turns out stopping time keeps the sun and moon from streaking across the sky. Unfortunately, it does not stop the wolves that chase them. Always looking to sink their teeth in. After that, they decided it was best to leave time alone.
I can't get to the wolves!
Fix the heads up. Spring, summer, winter, fall. Low key.
Watch your back.
Come on now. The fighting. Like I've said it a couple times. I'm gonna stop saying it, but like it's just so fun. It is very indeed fun. Arlo? Damn. I'm kind of running through these kids low key, bro.
Back to writing before the floor collapses.
Got this shit, bro. Just keep writing that shit. Just keep writing that shit, bro. New. Come on, man, you can't even touch me. Come on, man. Buddy.
Bing.
Oh shit, he charged that shit up. That shit, I know that hurt. Keep writing that bit. Low key. Come on now. Oh shit, I hate these hits. Like, it's cool. Like, they're cool, but like, at the same time, like, it's so annoying. Hey. Is it a two for real? Okay, Mr. Big Stepper. The soundtrack in this game is also very good.
Look out!
was chasing that one. Chat, you can't kill me with all this health, man. Go. Just can't kill me with all the health, man. Give me a little bit of health and I'll take it all the way. You know what I'm saying? Damn. Then we'll get him pissed on low key.
Father, the ball dropped away.
Ow. Pissed on low key. What do we do? Oh my god! Okay, so. Why can't I hit you? Thank you. Not this way. Not this way either. I don't know what you want me to do here, dude. Oh shit. Come on, man. Damn. All right, we got it this time. We now. Now that we know what to do. Ow. Oh my fucking God. Come on. I do not know why that second one did not want to die. I have no clue. He was just different. He was different, man. Not trolling. No kizzy.
You did well.
Thanks.
Good boy.
Thanks.
Just having a little fun, you big grump.
I need water soon.
Well, there it is. How are we going to get it free?
A push. But trust me.
I'm gonna push this.
Ready. Dig in and push with everything.
Yes, sir. How do we get down?
We jump.
Really?
You know, really? Yo, hang on, head. Don't bite the cheek, though.
Do not panic.
So why would I panic? Yeah, that's a good question.
I have you.
You're cracked. You know that.
Well. Good. We should keep moving.
I think we got it. I hope we got it.
crystal tip.
Give the man credit. He has a talent for destroying things.
Remember that head.
Never leaves my mind.
What? What now? Ah, there we go. I'm not gonna risk dropping down there to not be able to get back up.
Where are they?
Oh shit. What?
Not now.
Not that way. Right this way. Ooh.
Those were the guys we saw with Baldur. His nephews?
Aye. Magni and Modi. The sons of Thor.
Mother always said the Aesir were the worst of gods. Thor was the worst of the Aesir.
Low key.
Yes, he's a terrible father too.
They are no longer children. They have no excuse.
Will Sindri be okay?
I'll never even see him. Ah, the great dining hall. Envy of all Midgard. Funny. I remember there being a massive candelabrum. Really livened up the place.
Those are Yetis stuck in the wall. That's crazy. What now, chat? Where do we go? Where do we go from here, chat?
This is locked up.
Yep.
There.
Oh, yes. I was like, I should probably be shooting something. It's not this obvious. I should probably be shooting something, right, chat? Obviously, I mentioned the Yeti in the wall, and they're like, you know what? You want to fight that thing? I'm like, I'm okay right now. I'm chilling, you know?
If memory serves, the Jarl's throne was just on the other side of that wall of ice.
Focus up, boy.
Oh, shit. It's a toxic one? Come on now. Come on now. The big yoin for this. The big one, not the little one. Bitch. Did you forget? That's the big yoin. The big step. The full erect. Ranch level. Pet. Ow. Fighting things that are bigger than me are so fucking. It's just in game, obviously. You know what I'm saying? But like. It's pretty far.
I can see a path out.
Can you?
But there's no way to reach it.
Alright, come here. You next. You next. Hey, Buzz? Hey, Buzz? Feel free to jump in at any time. Red, you're just cucking me low key, low key. What do you mean? What's going on, bro?
Oh,
Damn. This is on a low key. Where your kneecaps at, partner? Where your knees at? Damn! My man got pissed. He's just sitting there. Ow. Come on now, chat. Come on, man. Actually did the mocap because low key, bro, I thought, you know what I'm saying? I thought he was looking familiar, bro. Kyle wanted to say he did it, but you know what I'm saying? I wasn't going to tell him no, but you know what I'm saying? I thought I was like, you know, this looks a little familiar to me right now, bro. You know what I'm saying? What the hell? This looks like my brother, low key, bro. This looks like the big buzz, low key. Third one is obviously the charm. Oh my god. That was clean as fuck. It's on both, OP. I'm trying Wolverine out on me, but let me put my put the paws out, bro. Put the paws out. All right, obviously, third one is the charm. If I start on the left, we would have probably been way ahead. You know what I'm saying? But, like, I had to start on the right. Low key.
Something ahead.
See, lad? He's fine.
Oh, my God.
Best to vanish when Thor's idiot son showed up.
You quit that shit. Hey, Sindri, could you take
a look at anything, bro. We got places to be. We got places to fucking be. So they give me 6 months to get in shape. Low key, bro. Just immediately. You were ready, bro. Just ready, bro.
Hurry, brother. We make a piece of the chisel and be gone before they even notice.
Damn. Yo. Damn. You think that intimidates me or something? I've been killing them shits all day. That was kind of cool.
Boy. Surrender. The old father demands it.
Damn.
Good. This fight is mine, boy. Go.
Why is he running like that?
And where do you think you're going?
He's decent now.
Oh no, brother. The little freak's got a bow.
So we gotta fight both of these guys? Alright. Damn. Alright, well, there goes my health. Damn!
Give me health. Oh, thank God.
Unbelievable. You mean to oppose the light of Asgard?
Yes. Damn. Now you don't piss me the hell off, partner. Oh, shit. It doesn't really matter, though, since you kind of... Kind of, next on stop of Loki. Damn, okay! You took fusion dance? Yeah. The hell? The fuck?
Stay behind me,
the
boy.
Hell? What the fuck?
Why
what
do
the
you
hell?
Hunt us? What does Odin want?
Hold on. Don't care. Come here, half-breed. You're done now.
Don't call me!
Obviously. Come on now. Get the fuck off me. Come on now.
Can't believe you.
Ugh.
I said shut up!
Calm yourself, boy.
Come on now. Come on, I can hear you stomping, bro. I can hear you stomping.
Looks like they need another lesson.
Damn, my man got shrunk. Okay, if I could block, that would be actually so helpful. I, oh my god, I couldn't push square. So we're getting this hook.
No!
Man, you're just gonna get your shit bodied low key, bro, because I can't. I'm doing my best, man. I'm doing my darndest. You're a little closer. Come on now. Oh, play with me. Damn. Can we do a fusion dance action again? Dick! Hold up, hold up.
Your mother ugly or something? She cut up your face.
Damn.
Don't talk about my mother.
Don't talk about my mommy.
Don't listen to him, lad. He's trying to rile you up.
Low key.
Idiot.
You're talking a lot of shit for somebody with no arms and no legs and no body. See? Not yet. This was supposed to be fun. I really need to see your definition of fun. Low key, because I'm popping the hell off. You guys are getting pissed on low key. Close. All right, start back here. That's actually kind of a cool move. Low key, low key, low key, low key. Can you stop smacking the fuck? How do I unlock, bro? I can't look away. Who am I locking onto? What? It locks onto my. I think I have to push right stick, bro. Because if that's.
Stop it!
Yeah.
Boy, stay focused.
Good comms, head. You guys are finished. Low key. Low key. Low key. You guys are finished. Bro. Damn.
Mother must have been some whore to play with the lot of him.
I'll kill you!
Uh oh. Ding. Ding. Damn. 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 In his face. In the face? in his fucking face?
You have no idea. You son of a bitch!
Damn. Sure, bro. Sure. Sure. You'll rip his head off. God damn. Yo. That asthma is a bitch, low key.
Sickness. Fever has returned.
No. It hasn't.
Roy.
The coffin, the blood. The boy's sick. He needs Freya.
No.
Steady.
I'll be all right.
There you go, lad.
I'm fine, see?
Damn. Well, it's on one. The other one,
we should keep an eye on him.
Low key. Low key, low key. All right, well, everybody got pissed on low key. Now it's time for us to get our thing off his bitch. But
enough.
Nice.
To do. With that, we can carve the travel rune to Jotunheim. Get you where you need to go. Oh, incidentally, all those magically sealed doors we've seen can now be unlocked. Like that one round the corner. You can get through that door there now that you got the chisel.
Okay, there you go. See. I was like, hello? Hello? Hello?
You killed Mag.
Go to war, man. Go to war. Low key, man.
Minor Aesir, perhaps. But I.
And his father is Thor.
Not minor. Not minor at all, him. This will not go over well in Asgard.
I defended us. Nothing more. I fear no judgment.
Judgment, no. But if vengeance is any concern.
Since when can you kill a god?
I've been killing gods since before you were a twinkle in my eye, kid.
Listen. Wait, we were here before. Which way back?
Right this way. But yeah, Vic, like I said, bro, if you have PlayStation, I don't know if you heard, but if you have a PlayStation Plus, like, it'll give it to you in a got a war, it'll give it to you in a pack.
I don't think the lad's doing too well.
If so, then keep up.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, alright, but I just wasn't sure because I know you were rocking with this game heavy. Damn. Oh, shit. No. PlayStation Plus. Now has a lot of good games, in my opinion, too. But PlayStation Plus. If you just want God of War and a couple of other games,
didn't come back to life.
PlayStation Plus. You can check, too, just to make sure. Because no, I remember. I know I have PlayStation Plus. I don't have PlayStation
no
now.
No Valkyrie escort. No processing at the gates of Helheim. That may be significant.
But both of them have, honestly, in my opinion, both of them have much better, you know, how Xbox has their Xbox Now and shit. Like it's, Xbox is PlayStation Now competition is not nearly as good.
Find a way across.
Hop up in that bed, low key. Over here.
There is an opening.
I can get it. There's a path to the exit on the other side.
Easily. What do you mean? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Easily. Because you got, like, PlayStation. You got, like, Mortal Kombat. MKX. At least. You got, what is it? This. Like, bro. Why is it looking like that way? There's no way it's dead stick right now, right? There we
go. I think that did it.
Detroit. Like, I mean, PlayStation Plus is actually really, really fucking worth. Even if you're not playing, like, Call of Duty and, you know, online games, like, as much, like, you're playing this or getting PlayStation Plus is way worth it.